This is Henry Perry in the early 1900s, and this is a photo of his little barbecue joint near 18th and Vine. Perry is known as the father of Kansas City barbecue. Perry's credited with pioneering barbecued meats, and his legend lives on. He left his restaurant to one of his employees, who sold it to Arthur Bryant. Yes, that Arthur Bryant. And one of his pit masters helped found this Kansas City favorite, Gates Barbecue.
People think of Kansas City and they think barbecue. So we can really attribute that back to Henry Perry.
And he's known for more than his barbecue. He's remembered for his compassion for the less fortunate. In fact, he made the front page of the Kansas City Sun 100 years ago, July 3rd, when he offered 1,000 free meals to the underserved. Tomorrow, local barbecue giants will honor him by doing the same.
We're going to create 1,000 meals here and distribute it to 10 different nonprofit organizations around town, all of who serve underserved communities, to really help just like Henry Perry did.
From now on, July 3rd is officially Henry Perry Day in Kansas City. You can celebrate by eating some great Kansas City barbecue and carrying on the spirit of Henry Perry.
Just be kind, you know, just be kind. Find ways of giving back to the community on any given day, and that's a great way to honor those who've come before.